When we were doing the band album, and I was writing this song, my daughter Alexandra was just born. So she was a newborn baby. So when I was writing this, I had to be very quiet because it was like the baby sleeping. Don't make any noise. So I kind of got used to the idea of working in quietness. We're talking about all these subtleties and everything, and it was not just about wanting to play in subtleties, it was about having to play in subtleties. So in this song, you can hear it was kind of where it came from.
Song. It was so beautiful, and it was such a amazing point of view on the South and what Levon and the people he had grown up with went through. And it was like, you know, one of those things where you have an epiphany, where you really all of a sudden see a whole new point of view on something. Where you know, I had always had a kind of classic redneck stereotype in my head, and just in one 4-minute piece, that all changed.
We wanted to get a song like that kind of addressed that particular little corner.
I remember one specific moment, actually, where I was at Levon's house, and I was there with him and his mom and dad. And one point in the conversation, his dad said, just kiddingly, but there was a sincerity in it at the same time. And he said to me, well, you know, Robbie, one of these days, the South is going to rise again.